This is the Opentrons Heater-Shaker Module. You can use it to automate heating and orbital shaking of samples on your Opentrons liquid handling robot. With the heater shaker, you can automate applications such as nucleic acid extraction from blood, tissue, cultured cells, and environmental samples and immunoassays such as ELISA and other techniques that require agitation or heating. The module can heat samples to 95 degrees Celsius. It uses a combination of a resistive heating element and temperature sensors to reach target temperatures quickly and then keep the temperature stable. The heater shaker agitates your samples or reagents through orbital shaking from 200 to 3000 RPM. Two anchors attach the heater shaker securely to the deck, ensuring the module's stability. It uses specially designed thermal adapters to support different ANSI SLAS compliant labware and ensure uniformity of temperatures across samples. Choose the adapter that's right for your labware. There's a universal flat plate adapter, a PCR plate adapter, a deep well plate adapter, and a 96 well flat bottom plate adapter. The module is designed to only take up one deck slot on the robot, allowing you to maximize your use of space for other modules, labware, and tips. It also has an automated clamping mechanism that locks the plates in quickly and safely, ensuring the safety of your precious samples. Calibrating your heater shaker module is similar to any other Opentrons labware setup. You simply adjust the robot's positioning and save it for the first well in a piece of labware, and then it knows where all the other wells are. Automate more workflows with the heater shaker module. If you'd like to know more about the heater shaker module, email info@opentrons.com or use the chat on our website. We'd be happy to answer your questions and give you a demo.